Not a march again. Welcome to the paradise. Far.
Cuatro abrazos y un café. Apenas me desperté y al mirarte recordé que ya todo.
Hey, how are you?
Hey,
Afif,
I'm fine. How about you?
I'm fine too. By the way, lately people nowadays are more focused on internet, right?
Yes, I can see that people nowadays have a condition which is called online addiction.
Oh, do they know this condition actually can affect many things?
I think they don't know about it. So, Afif, do you know what are the causes of internet addiction?
Actually, I don't know at all. But for me, this addiction is caused by people who lack emotional support, which causes them to turn to the internet to fill this need. Do you know any other causes there?
For me, I think people who are overly shy and cannot easily relate to others are also at a higher risk of developing internet addiction.
Yeah, I see. By the way, this addiction will affect someone lifestyle. The short-term effects of online addiction is the people with this condition will most likely to not finish their tasks. They will forget their responsibilities and will gain some weight.
Actually, this addiction also have a long-term effect too. The effects seem more physically. Symptoms such as backache, neck pain, and vision problems from staring at the screen for too long.
Oh, actually we can take this problem lightly because the effect seems like it dangerous for our life and health, yeah?
Yeah, so we need to be careful for any probability from this addiction. Alright, let's get back to work. Bye-bye.
Okay, bye.